Welcome back to Shy Pastel Gaming. We are starting a new series today called Simple Worlds. And the reason why it's called this is because there will be no mods in this series. Mostly because I don't know how to turn the mods. I can't figure out how to get mods to work on this version of Minecraft, so yeah, you get a little starter chest with raw fish and apples and wood. Just what I always wanted. Also, like, it gave us some torches, so I mean, that's handy. And I kind of like the area we spawned in because, I don't know why, but swamps are like my favorite biome on Minecraft. Especially on vanilla Minecraft. So I'm probably actually going to build around here somewhere. Ah, look at the chickens. And then we'll just go like exploring and stuff. If that makes sense, I don't know. I'm on 11, or 1.11.2, so we have a chance of finding llamas and stuff. I think I'm gonna build my house like right here. I'm just like, yeah, I'm just gonna build my house in this area. Gonna flatten that out a bit, put that there, and then I only need one crafting table, but thank you. Trying to give me two. Oh. Well then. I done goofed. There we go. Let's make a shovel real quick. There we go. I'm just gonna clear this. Hello, chicken. I'm just gonna clear this area out. And. Oh. Yes, hello, buddy. You gonna be my friend? No? Okay. Sorry I asked. I feel so unloved. Oh, hello. More chickens. This area has a lot of chickens. Maybe I'll start a chicken farm. I think I will do that. Okay, I was able to flatten some of it out. I can always go get more dirt. That's so weird. Okay. There we go. And there's lots of clay around here, and we can build ourselves a little cute little clay house. So many chickens over here. They're just like, I want to be friends. Do you want to be my friend, chicken? There you go. And look what I have. Just go right on in here. So one of them went in, and there's a hole. Just gonna sneakily. There we go. Get out over here. two chickens. Need to go mining. I hope that's clay. It looks like clay. Could totally be sand. I'm using a new texture pack. Nope, it's clay. Probably enough to start, at least. Ooh, nice, there's a cave nearby. Be fun. Let's get back up to where, there it is. Gonna build. Look, one of them finally dropped an egg. Aww. It's so tiny, this texture pack. Alright, I'm gonna drop stuff off. Oh, also, I should also do keep inventory. True. No. What's that? That's game rule, keep inventory true. I haven't had to use that in a while. Yes, there we go. Okay, this way if I die, then I don't lose all of my stuff, and it's not that big of a deal. Let's get some stone, make a furnace. Also just realized I have not come across any sheep, so I won't be able to sleep through the night. But that's okay, we'll just explore this cave, I guess, and go from there. Oh. This cave does not seem very, like, explorer friendly. But that's okay, we'll just, spiral down. Maybe we'll find something cool down here. And it'll all be worth it. Nope. Okay. Okay, I've got enough stone now, cobblestone to go and make furnace. Oh no, I hear bad guys. May have to make a new putt for the night. Why is that area lit up? May investigate that. How do I? There we go. Oh, I didn't make myself a sword or anything, so, No, 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 no. This was a bad idea. I dislike this. Oh gosh.
Okay, let's
back this way real quick. Building a new pot on the run. I died. Well, at least I'm not too far from where I wanted to build my house. I just gotta find it. It was pretty bad. Some sand. I'm glad there's sand nearby. That means I'll be able to easily make glass. Hello, chickens. Do you know where my house is? Thank you. Mr. Spider, that's... This is hard. Not what my difficulty is set at. It might be set too high for me, though. Oh well. My house is up here somewhere, y'all. Just gonna run right past them. Oh gosh. Gosh, I cornered myself. Oh. Guys, I'm doing so badly. Oh. There we go. Let's try and make it through the night, and then I guess I will end the episode there. After got a well established new pet. Eggs. Get out of my hut. Ooh, nice ravine nearby. Okay. Hello, sheep. I will be back for you in the morning. have literally trapped myself inside a box to get away from zombies. So, yeah. Don't know what the difficulty of this world is set at, but, I'll probably leave it and, like, totally forget by the next time I record an episode on here. For now, and it's gonna be morning soon, so that's exciting. I'm gonna go break a bunch of eggs on this guy's head. Fellow. Alright guys, it took a bit of doing, but we finally made it through the night, so yay! Alright, I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching.